their sins never die. Can't wash the blood off our hands. Let the world fill us all. It's just me to an end. Our salvation.
Five. That was quick. At least on my end. So, as the text says, there has been another outbreak of the vocal cord parasites.
Another outbreak in the laboratory, the quarantine platform. We sent a team to investigate and recover the survivors. Haven't returned.
There's nothing on the radio either. We got a backup team ready to go. Just give the order and
I'll go alone.
Select the mission on your iDroid. Let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
Damn it! What the? Shit!
We've sealed all the exits to keep it from spreading. No one's getting out. One of the researchers inside managed to isolate the parasite behind the outbreak. He faxed over his findings. Code Talker's analyzing them now.
Why this new outbreak? Despite our inoculation, this is still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray. This is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. If there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside.
What the hell happened in there? Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there.
Will do.
Hang on, Snake. We've just had a transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
It all makes sense now. Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think it means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully, he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find the source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Staff member has died.
Stay back! Stay back!
He's got a mask. He's with the rescue team. And the guy from before. Was that more of the message?
Right.
We'll try to clean it up.
Staff member has died.
He's wearing a mask. He's part of the rescue team. Looks like he's not the one who sent the message. I'd like to hear what he has to say, but you need to keep going.
Sorry. Radio got shut up when I did. They opened fire. But I couldn't bring myself to shoot back. Like you said, boss. Never point a weapon at one of your own.
Another transmission.
I can't get there.
analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
Send the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now.
What is it?
Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land.
All right, boss. Time to do what you gotta do. Do it.
We can't let them outside. Damn it. We can't allow any contagious individuals to leave. Soup snake.
destroyed.
That's good. You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death. He's infected. Kill him, boss. Can't save him now.
He's died.
I'm sorry.
Staff member has died.
Examine him with those goggles. Carry the rescue team member to the exit. He's the only one not infected.
Peace Walker's main theme.
The map has been updated.
That's pretty cool.
Unlock the door.
Wait.
I don't think I made it after all.
What? You just checked him. Could it have progressed this quickly? Boss, take another look at him with the goggles. He is infected. I don't believe it.
Staff member,
I'm sorry, boss.
Jesus Christ.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
It's your fault! They're dead because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed him with my own hands.
They were on your side! I'm on your side! And you turned them all to ashes!
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Don't scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
Not burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms. Even in death.
Well,